walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung.
It's December 13th, Monday. It's Monday, December 13th, and it is finally week 3 of Vlogmas. Vlogmas. So today, this is the 5th. Okay, hold on. So, I want black, it's like a, okay, black crop top turtleneck, yeah. And then my regular blue jeans. And I don't have my shoes on right now, but I'm wearing my black and yellow black and yellow Jordans. It is currently 6:45 and I am officially ready for school. I did my homework. I packed. I didn't charge my Chromebook. I can't find my charger at all. But that's okay. Now I just gotta wait until it's 7. I low-key wanna go home and eat some chicken. But I can't because I brushed my teeth. I might just do it. I might just go home and eat some chicken. Actually, no. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, let me show you guys my shoes. Okay. Ooh. I haven't worn like sneakers in a long time. So I'm wearing these. These are one of my favorite shoes because I've been wanting them for so long. I wanted them for a long time. I wanted it with the orange one that I have. I got both of them. Thanks, mother. Yes, I know I have small feet, but it's okay. Having small feet is better than having big feet. I don't know why. Because when you have big feet, you could barely find your size in shoes. Like, some people be having a size 14. Babe. No. That is just too much. I always double knot. Oh, God. Where my other one? Recently, I've just been wearing either Crocs, slides, boots or the only sneakers that I will mostly wear is my Nike ones, and it's like I only wear that either when I have gym or either when I know that like that's the only thing that will match my outfit. Can't believe. Wow. Ooh, finally got you back. I'm sorry, but I honestly love Drake. I'm not even gonna apologize for that. I just love Drake. Like, I had a whole concert, like, a couple minutes ago with his songs, even the old ones. My favorite old song that Homeboy made is his old songs. It's either Take Care. Okay, his old songs that I like are Take Care, Baby You're My, Best Thing, Baby You're My Everything, Cameras, and Marvin's Room. That is just something about them songs that just hit me really, really hard, and honestly, it's the best song that there is on that thingamajig. Yep. Of his old songs that I like, I'm pretty sure I love those the most. His new songs. Whoa. Girls Want Girls. And then it's the one with, it's the one with Giveon. I really forgot this. The one with Giveon. I'm about to go. Okay, so it's Way Too Sexy. TSU. Champagne Poetry. Love All. Oh God. Girls Want Girls. And then the last one. Okay, we're gonna find it in the Bible. That's what it is in the Bible. Hopefully that's the same song that it has. I did my dance once I'm on TikTok and why would it? Because yeah, honestly, love it. Okay, anyways, yeah, that's all I have to say for this morning. Oh, let me go. Okay. Bye. Okay, hey guys. So, hi! Alright. I am finally vlogging again after a couple days. Okay, so basically today's Thursday. I'm pretty sure the last time you guys saw me, it was a Monday. I had to take 2 days to not act as if I was okay, as if I was happy, as if I was, okay. So I didn't record anything. Like, literally, I just didn't record because it's like, it's not like I was like, no, I'm not gonna like do anything. I just didn't feel like, first off, my phone, right? My dad, every time he gets me a phone, he always puts 64 gigabytes. And it's because he doesn't know. At that time, I never told him that I do YouTube. Now that I told him that I do YouTube, he says that he'll start getting me a 128. Because when you get a 64 gigabyte phone and you're Rama, I have social media. Yeah, I do. Like, it's nothing new. I have that. And that causes hella stuff. I have so many drafts in my TikTok to the point where it's over 100, over 200, over 3. Like, I'm pretty sure I had to chop some down because some of it had, I didn't know. So basically, yeah, it was just too much. And every time I had to delete something, it would get me mad because it's like, why? why? But, you know, I'm good now. Like, I'm not 100%, but I'm getting there. Like, that's what I always tell people. I'm not 100% okay, but I'm getting there. You know? Yeah. Okay, but an update. Today is December 16th. Oof. Today is December 16, 2021. I don't know why I say the year as if it changed. It's still 2021. My birthday is in 18 days. 2022 is in 17 days. Because my birthday is January 2nd. You know, New Year's Day is January 1st. So, you know, I just subtract 1 because I'm just that mathematician. Anyways, let me show you guys something. Okay. Well, I'm a wrestler, but I'm not really a wrestler. I'm a wrestler and a manager. But look at who could do two. But, you know, I can't tell you the reason why I'm not really a wrestler because it's like, that's school secret information. I cannot be the one to pop out with these informations out in this world. So, yeah, we're just going to keep it as that. Just know that I'm a wrestler and a manager. So we're going to put this in the thing that I will sleep with. That sounded wrong. But, let me show you guys. So I got my Shein package. Now, here's where this whole entire thing started with me. Like, okay, so I think it was the day that these came, which was either 15 or 14. The day that these came, I wanted to record it so bad. Like, I was so, like, I was excited. I was having, like, a not so good day. And then these came and I was like, oh my God, finally. And the reason why okay, I can show it here because I'm not going to post this till Sunday. But because I'm going to show Ayana her gift before Sunday. I'm going to give it to her. Like before this post, she's going to know that she got this gift. So, I got this gift for Ayana. It may not look a lot, but it says in Morse code, I love you. So these both say I love you. One is for me, one is for her. Because her birthday is coming up. And usually for her birthday, there's always something that comes up on her birthday. But like next year for her 16th birthday, I promise you if anything comes up, it's getting shut down. I promise you that. Like, I promise you, I'm going to her birthday next year. I can't even lie. And I think that's really it. I had to come back home because obviously I had to put these in the laundry. And hold on. I had to put these in the laundry and I have to get new clothes for tomorrow. But I'm not wearing my Shein clothes until next week. Because you know who. We're not gonna do the most. But yeah, I came here because one, I gotta. Okay, so let me see how my morning went. I woke up at 3 a.m. I do not know how I got on Jamestina's bed because the last thing I remember in my head was that I was sleeping on the couch. Because I think it was, I don't know, like there was Ibrahim was there. It was Ibrahim, me, you know, and Aaron was sleeping. Yeah, Aaron, the baby, was sleeping in the little bassinet. So I was just laying there in case he cries. And then I was on TikTok, and then all of a sudden I kept on scrolling to the point where it's like I stopped. And then I fell asleep. And then I don't remember going on Jamestina's bed. I don't remember. But all I remember was hearing them say, "Oh, Ramaa, aren't you going to go on the bed?" I was like, "No, I'm not hungry." And I for some reason, I never go to sleep early. I'm pretty sure I went to sleep before 8 o'clock. Because my thingy does, like, I have a bedtime thing on my phone because I have a tendency, I have a habit of not going to sleep early. Usually, I have a habit of not going to sleep early. Lately, I have been going to sleep, like, a little bit early. And I was like, hold on, I didn't even hear my little dun dun dun, like that says like time to go to sleep, like put everything off, like shut everything down and go to sleep. You have school tomorrow, like you have to record, you have to wake up at 5 a.m. in the morning, go to sleep. And I didn't hear it, but when I woke up at 3 a.m., for some reason, I've been waking up at 3 a.m. I don't know why. I don't know why, but I've been waking up at 3 a.m. lately. And either 3 or earlier than, either 3 a.m. or 4. Either one of those hours, I'll be up in the morning for no reason. No absolute reason. And then I just will have the energy. I'll have little energy. So with that little energy, I had to, you know, I checked my grades. I had to do the stuff that I needed to do so I could get good grades, honor roll, and the SciFat. Like, even though I want that bad so bad, I still want to have good grades for myself and so I could get this honor roll. Because this market period ends in January 22nd. It's about to be January. And January, I'm pretty sure, it may be the slowest month to some people, but to me, it's always the fastest month because, like, why? After marking period 2, the rest of that whole marking period, after marking period 2, for me, to me, it's always fast. I don't know why. I barely wear this shirt. Like, okay, I really just skipped off fast. But I barely wear this shirt. And I wanted it so bad, but I barely wear it. So we're going to wear it tomorrow. And then I don't know what jeans I want to wear. Do I even want to wear a shirt? Do I want to wear a shirt or a sweater? Okay, tomorrow is day 4. So I could really wear any shoes I can, any shoes I want to. Today's a day 3. But I have my sneakers in my locker all the time. Just in case. No, we're not gonna wear anything that I just got. Okay. No, I need to get pads. I need to get pads. That's what I need to get. Because womanhood started today. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm Okay, I'll see you guys later on or whenever I feel like recording again, because I'm about to watch Lily. Okay, so we're done picking out an outfit. We picked it out. Now we're about to make coffee. Oh, okay. So, I don't have milk, but that's okay because... my coffee, like, it needs milk, but it doesn't need the same time. It needs milk for me to, like, you know. Okay, this is my personal thing. Nobody else uses this, and I just noticed that. Because I'm the only one that ever really fills it up. And I'm the only one that asks for it. I put 4, because... I hate odd numbers, bro. I hate them. I hate it so much. 2, 3. You can be crazy. Where did this thing go? That's our coffee. All right, I'll see you guys later for real this time. When I'm not at home.
Vlogmas, right? Vlogmas.
Ooh, the
flatty.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm the
flatty.
Not lying.
I want to see if I can carry a weight.
Hi guys, I don't know what her name, like, what's the name of the YouTube channel?
Ramaa.Dior.
Ooh, okay. This
I'm
is
not
Rama.
Her mother, so I didn't name her.
This is Ramaa.Dior's, what'd you call it?
YouTube channel.
YouTube channel, you know. I'm Rachel. You could catch me on everything, OnlyFans, you know. Just...
Cindy, you heard that? She said you could catch her on OnlyFans.
I'll drop the link in the bio.
Are you doing that now?
Rama, make sure you drop the link in the description below.
That's the only way she makes money. I mean, does she have a job? Did a marshal spy on you?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey guys. This is mine.
No, I know.
Why are you looking at me like that? Huh? Tattoo. I'm getting my first tattoo right here. I'm just joking. I'm getting my first tattoo right here. I don't know what it's gonna say.
Shut up.
Actually, my first tattoo ever is gonna say my grandpa's name, my grandparents' name. The two that died. Gonna be right here. Wait, where my heart is? Right here.
Yeah.
And then me and my cousins, we're gonna get a matching tattoo right here. Yup. My mom is watching this.
So.
I was just joking, by the way. Don't act as if you've never fried it before in your life. Tattoo your name. I'm going to Quaker Ridge today. And
I got Wawa. Look. Yup. Don't play. This is a strawberry dragon fruit. Small. From Wawa. You know, sometimes having haters are better because, you know, your haters will constantly always talk about you. You know, I have a hater. She's right over there. You guys want to know my relationship status? What's that tell you?
Maybe it's good that I'll eat it.
It is good. It's so delicious. And it's so scrumptious. Delicious scrumptious. I'm shush.
Take a stupid blanket.
You guys. I think I have a crush on a boy. And I don't know. I think he has a crush on me too. Yes.
Oh yeah, I want to get copyrighted.
Yeah. So. Catch me in a relationship in 2022.
That's not happening with me.
I'll find you a husband. I'll find you a man. I'm saying that's okay. I'll find you a man. My dad said he doesn't like my nails. My dad said he doesn't like my nails. I was trying to put his pin, his card pin, and he was like, oh, these long nails, I hate them so much. But they're cute. She's trying to move me away. I don't think Gypsy likes me. Let's see what she's listening to. She's listening to Suicidal. You know, she went through a breakup. You know, Jamsina went through a breakup and now she's listening to Suicidal. When I went through a breakup, I listened to you know. And Bintu, when she went through her breakup, when Bintu went through her own breakup, Bintu was listening to a song. I forgot what the song is called. She has a playlist that's called Hurt, and she's hurt right now. She's hurting because of her breakup. But it was a breakup, but it's not really a breakup, you feel me? Like, you know, a crush breakup, like, you know, like when your crush just does something to you? You know, I've never gotten that. Because what do I look like here for somebody that was just a crush? I'd rather. You guys are the only ones. It's really you little kids, but it's okay. When you get to high school, you have no feelings for nobody. Like, you have no heart for nobody.
Dini, she keeps talking when my grades are better than you. I'm just kidding. I love
my them. Grades are honestly getting better. Because now I only have one F. Oh.
I can't imagine. I cannot imagine that. Tomorrow I have to show my mom my grades.
To give me on Christmas,
on her birthday.
It's crazy how I see all them gifts, but not one of them is mine.
Not one of them is my mom's either. Not one of them is mine either.
I forced my dad to say happy birthday to Ayanna today, and I don't care. That's what you gotta do for your bestie.
Oh, you going out with Ayanna?
No. Sadly, because that Christmas party is at 7, and her dinner party, I think her dinner, I don't know, whatever, I don't know, is at 7 also.
Yeah.
But I'm going with you guys at 8 though.
My mom is taking us?
Yeah.
I thought you were going to with some auntie.
No.
Why not?
Because I don't feel like, no, because if I go with her, my clothes are gonna stink like food. So I don't like that. Tell me your love is lovable. Oh.
16 years old. Sorry I was busy, but I left you.
Hey y'all.
Okay, this is dress number one, but it's too big. I gotta meet them without me even knowing. And because I thought I gained weight. Because it looked like I gained weight. I mean, it's cute. Don't mind the sock. Don't mind the feet. But it's cute. I'm gonna try this one now because. It's unzipped, but this is my
head. Okay. Hey, loves. So basically, we in the bathroom, Jumpina in the shower, and
y'all love it.
Miss Toxic.
Love it.
She's making a tattoo. Let me remind you guys, her mother gave us 20 minutes inside this shower.
What?
You know, I'm shaving my legs.
If my mom comes, just act like you're sleeping.
Your love is toxic. Okay, I need to wash this off my face. But you know, I will show you guys the bottom of me, but I can't because I'm low key naked. You know, I just got in the round on, can't even lie. My lips are crusty. But we about to look like a catfish. Actually, I don't be looking like a catfish, actually. I be looking like the same thing I've looked like, what I look like. Keep on talking about my life, and I'm gonna mess you up.
Imagine having a crush
like that. Tell me I won't put you on YouTube with you in the shower.
Stop.
Thank
That's
you.
Pretty. I'm just kidding. That's
porn. Okay, we're here. Am I about to gain hella weight? Yup. Am I not supposed to gain any more weight? Yup. But am I gonna work this all out? Yup. I think my dad is home.
Your dad is home.
Let me show you the thing. Okay, so we got, okay, I'm not wearing this. I'm just wearing this because I'm full. But. Yeah.
Wait, but I'm feeling myself a little bit.
Hold on, let me take this off.
Ugly as hell, but still.
Nah, they about to play the little elegant sister thing.
How can they lock this door because I'm not like it?
Why do my titties look fat? I thought about big titties, but this shit look fat.
All right, yeah!
Hey guys, it's the next day, and I'm just waking up, so I have to end this video right here, right now, before I forget. Yeah, just end the video, like, comment, subscribe, click the bell button to my friends, I'll post the video. And this is the end of Vlogmas week 3. I'll see you guys in Vlogmas week 4, the last week of Vlogmas. Hallelujah, I'm tired.